Hi guys! So I'm going to be using my Slash, and this is the full battery. I'm not going full throttle because I'm going down our ramp. And that was pretty stupid. Let me back up. I'm going to go get it. So, we're going to be taking this on the road. Showing how fast it goes. Running on my foot. Alright, so look, I'm doing this full throttle 100. I'm gonna bring it back to us because we're not at the road yet. And there's people that go by. And this is a really small RC, so you won't see it. You don't want to get run over like that. There's a car. I think it's a truck. Or it's a car. I got a truck. But it's actually it's a two-wheel drive. It's a lot of torque. RC Slash. Full throttle. Put it on the keyboard. I couldn't see it for a second. This guy, we're gonna be going full throttle if I can get it to stay good. My dad put some oil on it, so it's gonna be really, really fast. That's gonna be easy. We're on an old battery that came with it. It's an old battery. We got this from a guy. We traded one of our RCs. And this thing is really good. Look at him, guys. I'm gonna be right back. What does he mean, race it? I'll race it while controlling it. It goes really, really fast. It's faster than me. Watch. Ready? Keep your eye on the camera.
I think you lost.
Back up fast.
So automotive grease works really good in the rear end, huh?
Yeah.
Heck with that watery crap.
It's real car grease. Grease. So it works really well.
Oh, you got a car coming.
Okay, I'll bring it back to us. So,
huh?
My hand.